Hi everyone, I'm Tomasz from Bitrise, and this is a walkthrough video about the Workflows and Pipelines page. First, let's discuss what workflows and pipelines are exactly. A Bitrise workflow is a collection of steps. When a build of an app is running, each step will be executed in the order that is defined in the workflow. Workflows can also be arranged into pipelines. A pipeline consists of multiple stages, and each stage consists of one or more workflows which run in parallel. This page helps you to easily navigate around and manage the workflows and pipelines that belong to your application. You can see the names, types, and summaries of each item. If you found the workflow or pipeline you are interested in, you can either start running a build with that by clicking on the Run a Build button, and that will open up the Start Schedule Build dialog with the workflow already preselected. So you only need to set up the branch and you can start running a build. If you want to edit the workflow's configuration, you can do that by clicking on the Edit button, and that will direct you to the workflow editor. In case you want to edit a pipeline, you have to click on the same Edit button, but in that case, you will be directed to the Bitrise YML editor. In case you are looking for something new, you can create workflows in two ways. First, by using the graphical workflow editor. For this, you will need to click on the Create Workflow button, and you will be directed to the editor where you can set up the new workflow that is matching your requirements. But let's go back to the Workflows and Pipelines page. Another way to create new workflows is to directly edit the Bitrise YML file. To do that, you just only need to click on the Bitrise YML button. This will open the YML editor for the relevant application. If you want to set up a new pipeline, at the moment you can only do that by editing the Bitrise YML. If you would have any questions or feedback, please let us know by using the Contact Us link at the bottom of this help panel.